this next one. This next one's all about a time where I got cheated on in the dead of December, and I freaked out. It was a real fucking dark time, and so I wrote this song about it, hoping that maybe if some of you guys are going through a similar thing, you might be able to relate. Our friend Mark Hopper sung on this song, and so did I. December.